since two SummerSlams ago. But first,
please welcome the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this woman, Charlotte Flair, 2 years ago, won the Women's Royal Rumble match. She looks to repeat that feat tomorrow night at the Dome at America Center in St. Louis, Missouri. And if Charlotte Flair can win tomorrow night, she'd become the first champion to win the Rumble and pick her challenger for the main event at WrestleMania. Pat, I cannot wait. I know it's your first Royal Rumble tomorrow night. Now in the Royal Rumble match, two people are going to start that match. Others will enter at normally scheduled intervals. They enter the ring. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. It's every woman for herself. The last woman standing will punch her ticket to the main event at WrestleMania.
Not just any WrestleMania, the most stupendous two-night WrestleMania. The Royal Rumble is where dreams come true. Situations happen that you could never fathom or dream of. What a moment. I cannot wait to
Hey, everybody. Welcome to ringside. Michael Cole, Pat McAfee, Charlotte Flair, the SmackDown Women's Champion in the ring again, hoping to win tomorrow night to become the first champion ever to win the Rumble and pick her challenger at WrestleMania.
That'd be a power play for sure.
Kansas City! It is my honor as your SmackDown Women's Champion to do something that Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs will never do again. Huh. You want to know what that is? That's bring a championship to Kansas City! Don't worry, guys, don't worry. You won't be the only ones heartbroken this Sunday. So will 29 other women who are going to be banged up, bruised up, and tossed over the top rope like garbage by me. No, 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 listen, there is nothing more difficult in the WWE or unpredictable than the Women's Royal Rumble match. It is almost impossible to prepare for. You have the shocking entrance, the surprising returns, and my favorite, the betrayals. Now, once you step foot in that ring, it's every single woman for themselves. No, they're coming at you from every single direction. Knees diving, elbows flying. It's every single woman scratching and clawing, doing whatever it takes to throw each other over the top rope to the floor. Now, listen, I didn't have to enter the Royal Rumble match. No, to choose me. But that's not who I am. That's not what kind of champion I am. I don't rely on fate or chance. I don't sit around hoping things are just gonna work out for me. No, I take control. That is why I am the most dominant champion in the history of the WWE. Now, winner of the Royal Rumble chooses the champion of their choosing to main event WrestleMania. But tomorrow, I change the game again as the winner when I win the Royal Rumble match and choose the challenger of my choosing to main event WrestleMania.
Whoa. Shayna Baszler.
Blowing kisses to Kansas City. I'm gonna be honest. This woman scares the hell out of me.
Queen of Spades, submission magician, Shayna Baszler, also a part of the Women's Royal Rumble match tomorrow night.
Shayna Baszler lives by a code. I'll make you snap, tap, or clap if you get in the ring with me. Charlotte was just getting to her point, too. I don't know what this is all about.
I'm sorry. Bodies crashing, limbs snapping. You're talking my language. That's music to my ears.
Symphony.
Charlotte, look. There's no denying you are an incredible competitor. But tomorrow night, if it ends up me and you again, I will not hesitate to snap you like a twig, limb by limb. But you know what? I'll make you a promise. After I throw you over the top rope, I won't waste any time in declaring you as my opponent for WrestleMania. See, all you'll have to worry about is making sure your limbs are healed up in time.
Kind of like you did at the last Royal Rumble match.
A lot of interruptions out here. It's Rumble season.
And there is Aaliyah. Look at Aaliyah, 317. She set the record for the shortest.
Hey. I don't know if it's okay for me to be out here. I mean, it seems like anybody could just walk out.
Oh my God, who are you?
That's a world record.
I'm so sorry. My name is Aaliyah, and I just love this for me. I'm so excited. Tomorrow, I have my very first Royal Rumble match, and I've got a lot of butterflies in my stomach. Because this means, well, maybe I get to compete at my first ever WrestleMania.
Congrats, Aaliyah.
3.1.
No, sweetheart, I wouldn't book your travel so fast. Listen, you stand zero chance of winning tomorrow night.
Now, I know I haven't won a lot of matches. However, I did beat Natty in 3.17 seconds.
There it is.
Thank you, Aaliyah.
Set the WWE record, so call me optimistic, okay? But I have a good...
This is who she beat in 3.17 seconds. Natalya, the most winning woman in
Aaliyah,
the history.
You are adorable. Aaliyah, there's a lot of things I would call you. Rude, clueless, delusional, and lucky. But optimistic isn't one of them. You can brag all you want about your one little fluke record. But I am a three-time Guinness World Record holder. And tomorrow night, it's gonna be four.
Tomorrow night, all these massive egos colliding with each other and descending into chaos, creating the perfect opportunity for someone like me, someone exactly like me, to sneak right in and seize the spotlight.
Carpe Diem spotlight.